Hello, this is the RPG Check. Welcome back to Let's Play Whispered World Blind. Oh, we just made our way onto... Well, this is either Corona or... What leads to Corona, but it looks like the bridge is out. Let me just look over here first. This lantern.
Cute. If you like Chinese lanterns.
I do, actually.
Damn these asthmatic lungs.
You can't blow that one out, unless you were trying to blow it around.
No, I'm allergic to Chinese lanterns. Though it's strictly psychosomatic, it's still a real medical condition.
Right.
Oh my. If I'd known earlier how complicated saving the world would be.
There's a whole bunch of bone levers or something.
Good grief. Is there a manual for this somewhere?
All our belongings are gone as usual. Let's take a look at the castle. This is where we have to go.
Corona resides on a narrow rock spire. It doesn't seem to be any way up there. How shall I ever reach that place?
Looks pretty precarious, if you ask me.
I don't think anyone will hear me if I call out.
I don't think anyone will see me if I wave. So these are steins? Crushed ones?
There are only stones, debris, and desperation here. No thanks. I already feel as if I have stones in my stomach.
It's a stone. Well, it was a stein, unless that's the German word for stone, and it was just never translated when they translated this to English.
I'm not saying anything derisive now. After all, stones have proven to be quite useful during the course of my journey.
Yes. We won't forget the Rock Brothers. They're hilarious.
No, thanks. I already feel as if I have stones in my stomach. What's this? Another secret mechanism? Oh my, how I hate these things. What have we here? Another secret mechanism? Oh my. Nothing.
And a gate.
Once again, I'm standing before closed doors. And instead of a lock, it's just this picture of a skull. That can't mean anything good. Maybe they only let you in if you've already killed someone. Or you have to be dead yourself. Hey ho, unknown erectors of the intimidating gate. A depressed clown and his dim-witted pet caterpillar seek immediate admission. If they still refuse to open the gate, I'm at my wit's end.
We'll figure it out.
Phew. This gate is tightly closed. But I'm happy that I've tried, because now I know. And this knowledge gives me comfort beyond the fact that I just dislocated my shoulder.
Oh my god, you barely touched the thing. So how far down here can we walk? Not at all. Okay. I bet you we have to have the heavy spot stand on that while we move the levers. It's teamwork.
If you want a job done well, you have to do it yourself. Grant admission, or my pet will crush you. Can't you even try to look vicious? That's better, I guess.
Let's Just mess around a little.
I've got a proposition, Spot. You go and solve this lever puzzle while I take a well-deserved break.
He really laughed.
What's up? You're not finished yet? If you want a job done, you have to do it yourself. You don't have to look at them so greedily. Those are not fire dragon lanterns.
Right. Okay. Unless we have to use the 5 spots to each push a lever at the same time while we stand on that. See, my mind's working. Coming up with interesting ideas here.
If you want a job done well.
Yeah, it didn't work. Yeah. 5 spots. They're like bouncing green eggs.
I've got a proposition, Spot. You go and solve this lever puzzle while I take a well-deserved break.
Okay, it's not working out here.
What's up? You're not finished yet? If you want a job done, you have to do it yourself.
The only other thing I could think is these levers correspond with the stone columns, or whatever you'd call them. Well, let me try this. Yeah.
Nothing.
I was sure this is something that we use Spot for as well. I'm still not convinced. Maybe that is still the case, so. Does it reset them when we stand on that thing? I'm trying to have them all back, kind of. Well, can't seem to be able to do that.
Nothing.
Does it have to do with these? Plus, there might have been a reason that that stone was sitting on there in the first place.
Well, Spot, want to eat any more stones? Glutton.
Wow. Stuck already. I'm not sure. Maybe these levers have to do with 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 here. Or maybe these. See how these move in the foreground? It's pretty noticeable, huh? Wait a second. Oh, wait a second. When they go together... They look like a skull when they go together, doesn't it? Like that, only it moves too far. I'm not sure. Yeah, okay. I don't know. I'm not sure what to do. I'll be right back. I'll see you on the flip side. Okay. Yeah, I've been messing around a little bit, and it does have to do with the skull. This one does have to be in the other position. I think? No, we have it right. It's hard to tell, because it's not like... According to the graphic representation, I think this one needs to change. It's not like you're pushing them forward and back so much as it tilting them or not. So, when you start to get them right, you'll notice the skull starts to change. When you stand on here.
Nothing.
Except that didn't do anything. So I think we kind of halfway got it. This one has to move. Yeah, and this one has to go back. This last one, I'm not sure. That might be fine the way it is.
Yippee. Finally, I managed to open the gates of hell.
Finally, I managed to open the gates of hell. Hello. Hell?
What kind of horrific flying creatures are those? Looks like they're preparing for an attack.
Are they birds or bats? Skull. I am scared. It's a skull.
Spooky.
Spooky. That's right, darling.
I'm not afraid of you. You hear me?
I don't think he can hear much. It's dead.
I prefer to let him rest in peace. If I were dead, I wouldn't want anybody messing with me.
Do you want him messing with you when you're alive, though? There's actually a window here.
I hear voices. There seems to be some kind of a conference. Maybe I can listen in for a bit.
There's someone down there.
Tony, come here. Why does it take you so long?
What is it, boss?
The time has arrived. The king is getting weaker and weaker. The troops shall stand by. Our patience will finally pay off.
Yes, our time has finally arrived.
Time? Do not talk of things you don't understand. The world breaks up. Everything that has structure will be washed away by the stream of time eventually. All that remains is dust and rust. Mold, debris, and endless pain.
You are talking of your wounds, boss.
It's the passing of time that gets to me. It's like poison for me. It gnaws at my flesh. It eats through my blood. Like it eats through the land that slowly collapses before our very eyes. It's the king's fault. He has the power to prevent it, but he is too gutless and hides in his chambers.
He will suffer for that.
That is true.
Yes. You will crush the king like a slug. You will dissect him and dance on his remains. And the masses will hail you. Trample harder, trample harder.
Gorni.
And they will sing. Asgilia, Asgilia.
Gorni.
And then there will be a big celebration and colorful pennants.
Gorni. There will be no laughs under my reign, Gorni. No pennants, no music. This world is a broken down place, a place of doom, a place of death. Singing and dancing? Fuck! That is over now. The king's number has come up. Now, go back to your post. I want to inspect the troops.
Uh-huh.
These must be the Asgil, and you're planning an attack on the king. Oh, what have I gotten into now?
I don't know. You notice that guy has no eyes. He has horns coming out of his where his eye sockets would be. So he can look at everything? Bucket?
That looks useful. Too bad I can't reach it. Why must everything always be out of reach? Hmm? I can't reach it.
Or him?
Oh. You don't scare me. You hear?
It's a candlestick.
No, they're only here to scare me. But doing a great job, I might add.
The candles scare you?
What kind of peculiar stone discs are these?
I don't know.
I can't reach it.
Or him?
I can't reach it. What kind of peculiar stone? Oh. You don't scare me. You hear?
Oh, it's a rope.
A rope, and it's within reach. Today must be my lucky day.
You can reach that? Where are we? Can we even see ourselves in this shot? Is that us up there? I can't even make anything out. I have a big monitor too, guys. That must be us. Peeking through.
A rope, and it's within reach. Today must...
Oh! Yep, there we are.
Oh.
What else do we have? Plan of action.
It seems to be some kind of plan, but it's hard to tell from up here.
Of action?
That's a plan of action.
There you go.
I can't reach it. I think I could make something out of this.
Cool.
A stone attached to a rope. Well, you take what you can get. I see. It's just a stone attached to a rope.
Can we use this to get the bucket?
I can't reach it.
Or a candle?
No, they're only doing it. What kind of peculiar... I can't reach it.
Okay. We're done in here for now. Not this cave in general.
What kind of horrific flying creatures are those? Looks like they're preparing for an attack.
Maybe they're going to attack our enemies, though.
I'd better not draw any attention. Those creatures sure look dangerous.
What are they, cliff racers?
It's impossible to climb up there, even if I wanted to.
Okay. There's a horn. There's a guard. There's a go that way thingy.
What kind of creature was that? I guess I don't really want to know. Impressive. It's attached quite firmly.
We gotta walk all the way over to the thing to see it.
Better not get too close to him. He looks pretty mean.
He's reptilian in nature.
I better not draw his attention. He looks pretty mean. I should avoid a direct confrontation. It's something that I could only lose.
Okay. Well, all we have is a rope with a stone.
I should avoid a direct confrontation. I'll have to overpower him somehow. The plan obviously needs something else. Like, more of a plan. Get him, Spot. Hey, where are you going? It's the other way. What a coward.
Nah.
Get him, Spot. Hey, what a count.
No matter what we do. I wonder if we could send Spot down that cave to get the bucket.
I'd better find out what's going on in there before I make myself heard.
We can't use Spot in this screen.
I can't reach it. I can't reach it.
How about we try attaching the rope to our friend? Or how about we attach it to this skull?
I prefer to let him rest in peace if I were dead.
Okay, on Spot then.
No, he doesn't deserve that. Stop it, Spot. Yuck, don't even think about it. Have you ever seen anything like that, Spot? Neither have I.
Well, we'll click on Spot with the window. Maybe then just he will go through.
Get him, Spot. Hey, where are you going? It's the other way. What a cat.
Actually, he was going the right way. Ah.
Hey, Spot. Can you see what's going on in there? All right, I'll do it myself. Hey, Spot. Can you see what...
Let me just try other forms here.
Hey, Spot. Can you see what's going on in there? All right. Hey, Spot. All right.
Okay, Spot's not gonna be any help. What if we attach the rope to this horn?
Hmm.
and attach the rope to the horn.
And at the very moment, the jolly little clown slew the fierce creature with a heavy stone. I've not really descended to that level, have I?
Awesome. Can we take our thing back?
That's not the worst knot I've ever seen. I should have become a sailor. Their uniforms are less ridiculous than my costume. I can't bite through the rope. My enamel can only take
so much, yeah.
Oh dear. I've always been bad at untying.
Do we need it?
Hey, Spot. Can you bite through the rope for me? Don't get fresh with me. A simple no would have sufficed.
Huh. Fiery form.
Hey, Spot. Can you bite through the... Don't get fresh with me. A simple no would have sufficed.
Frizzle.
Hey, Spot. Can you bite through the rope for me? Don't get fresh with me. A simple no would have sufficed.
What's it say, boing boing?
Hey, Spot. Don't get fresh with me. A simple no would have sufficed.
I just noticed they all have different little sounds.
Hey, Spot. Don't get fresh with me. A simple no...
And the other ones have meep.
I did it. Who'd have thought I'd be able to do something like that?
Yeah, really.
I'd better not wake him. I don't want to think about what he'd do to me.
I'm making into Sadwick soup.
I'd better not wake him. I don't want...
I have a feeling we're going to need that.
It's a good rope. It's already proven to be quite useful. I can't bite through the rope. My enamel... I can't take it. It's fastened at the far end.
I know I want to undo it. So you go there and there's a door also.
Once again, I'm standing before closed doors. I'd better not draw any attention. If the Asgil find me here, they're likely to peel the skin off my bones.
That could smart.
No, it's firmly locked.
Okay. So that leaves our way clear. We can finally get a better look at this stuff, like the plan and the stone disc.
What kind of peculiar stone discs are these? I need some kind of a beater.
A beater, huh?
I need some kind of... That looks useful. Too bad I...
Still can't reach
it. Why must everything... I can't reach it.
I don't know why he's afraid of the candles.
You don't scare me. No. But doing it.
Alright, let's look at these plans.
That's a plan of action. Oh my. The Asgil really planned to attack Corona.
Mm-hmm.
Oh my.
Take?
I can't stop the Asgil from carrying out their plan this way.
Well, right now we have nothing, so... We want to get that bucket, we want to beat in this stuff.
If I can't reach it, Spot would be the last one to do so. Hey, Spot, do you have any idea what this is? I didn't think so.
Surprised he doesn't have superior climbing skills.
What's going on here?
Uh-oh.
Hey, wake up.
Uh-oh.
Hide. Hide, Sadwick.
What has happened? Who did this to you?
He has no idea.
An intruder? In my headquarters? Just wait!
Hide?
Who dares to?
Or not?
What? Well, who have we here? A little snoop.
What? A snoop? No. My name is Sadwick. I'm just a clown. A harmless little clown. Nothing else.
Are you aware of where you are, little clown?
I must have taken the wrong turn somewhere.
Taken the wrong turn? Yes, indeed. I have good news and bad news for you, Sadwick. The bad news is, you have made a very, very stupid mistake.
Good news, swift death.
The good news?
The good news is, it was your last mistake.
Tony!
What's up, boss?
Take this intruder to the cell.
I want to ponder in peace and decide how I'll punish him for his stupidity.
Great.
Oh dear, that's not good. Not good at all.
I told you to hide. Sheesh, you could have hidden behind a table. Just try. A haystack, a door of cell, a food hatch, a keyhole, and a chute.
Ha! Finding something useful in here would be like the proverbial needle in... Hey, it's just a moment. There really was a needle in this haystack. Somebody up there is trying to make a fool out of me. Apart from the needle, there's nothing more to get from here, except lice, perhaps.
Oh, yay.
I'm not really that hungry.
Oh, I got some hay anyway. So we got a needle, and we got a piece of a haystack.
A needle in a haystack? Am I supposed to be pleased with that? I'll keep that idea in mind, in case I want to pierce my tongue sometime in the future. Hey.
Hey.
I'm not really that hungry. I don't want to hit the hay right now. I don't want to hit...
Alright, what else? Food hatch.
It seems that the sun has risen now. Hey? Hello?
Oops.
What's going on in there? What do you want, you fool?
Alright. Gotta cut it off here. Been running over a half hour, and now we got a bunch of questions and things to ask. I don't think we're going to get anywhere very quickly. But, yeah, we'll save that for next episode. Thanks for watching, and bang bang boogie, and don't stop the boogie.